thank you for coming today. Thank you for dealing with the weather all of these days that we've had rehearsal and helping all of these students learn all of their lines. There are a lot of lines and we're at all kinds of different age levels, but everyone's doing a fantastic job. And I know that that has a large part to do with all of you lovely people. So thank you so much for letting these students have this awesome experience. They've been working so hard and we're so excited to finally have our performance, our first and final performance of The Twilight Code. Woo!
Sherbert doesn't realize is that his current path will if you get a visit. Because the name of this ice cream shop is none other than The Twilight Cove.
Hello? Hello?
Milkshake? Completely unfiltered?
Whoa, that milkshake is like a true serum.
So there's nothing that will stop you from
sick of your Chelsea being the center of attention. Our lawn is always such an honor.
Hey!
Our Alexa is, what's the perfect phrase? A heartless wench! I can't say any of those things. And I can't do it right for telling you that if you call me Ben. In Stephead, one more time, I'll take out the tongue with the ice cream.
Oh, really?
But I won't because I don't want to go to jail. Mm-hmm. Now I'm going to sit down over here with my milkshake and cry because I've probably lost all my bread.
Don't stop, though. Tell us how you really think, Ben.
See, I told you, there's definitely something messed up with these milkshakes.
Thank you.
Yeah.